This was the scene on the lakeshore of Lake Superior today. Now, due to the high risk of rip currents, the Duluth Police Department has issued a red flag warning for Park Point beaches until Monday at 10 a.m. There are currently no lifeguards at Park Point. The Duluth Fire Department asks that no one enters the water under this warning, regardless of their swimming experience.